For the first time since 1993, the Mayeyi community failed to hold their Batsara annual festival due to the outbreak of COVID-19, which forced the government to impose restriction measures on public gathering, amongst others. Shikati Shufu called together representatives of district headmen over the weekend to remind them of their obligations in terms of peace and stability within their communities. The chief cautioned against individuals, whether from within or outside the tribe, who mean to show disunity among them. His message was read on his behalf by the chairperson of the advisory committee, Shehera Poniso.
Let me emphasize that the Mayeyi community and tribe is one tribe speaking the same language, eating the same traditional food, having the same culture in terms of dance, singing and storytelling on all aspects of life, and most importantly, having one Shikati and one traditional authority. That must and will remain as such as long as we are in this world.
Shikati Shufu reminded his community that their tribe is greater than any of them individually. Hence, unity, peace and stability as a tribe is key in all their dealings. Chief Shufu used the opportunity to thank the three conservancies within his area of jurisdiction for their support to the Mayeyi traditional authority and efforts they put in place to uplift their standard of living.
It's not pleasing to see some farmers refunded their money after government tractor could not give them the plowing services due to time competing with high demand from farmers. This is one area our conservancies must look into the future. As food security is key for any community, region and country.
He noted that in dealing with community members, only those directly involved should attend, and hearings should be kept as short as possible. Shufu acknowledged that challenges and lack of resources are reality in trying to cater for the community's needs, and that this should not be allowed to create mistrust among them and towards their leadership. Sirilom Viana, NBC News, Katimamlilo.